Kia ora, my name is Anya from Wellington, New Zealand, and I'm the National Director of the Climate Challenge. The Climate Challenge is a youth for youth organisation which supports high school students to learn about climate change and then take innovative climate action. So far, we've supported over 1,000 13 to 18 year olds through our program, and we're now moving into the high school climate education space. We are very lucky to have a local TetraMap facilitator as a long-time supporter of our work. We use TetraMap to train up 40 young people each year who go on to run our program. TetraMap training has supported our team members to effectively communicate with each other. It's also helped them to understand the challenges that they and their teammates might face so that they can plan ahead for this. Importantly, TetraMap training has educated group leaders so that they can effectively manage their teams. This includes conflict resolution and ensuring people stay accountable and supported in ways that matter to them. It also means partnering people based on strengths and understanding what kind of spaces young people need to work effectively. For instance, this includes giving those who want to socialise time before meetings to do so. In the past, when we haven't had this time, meetings have tended to be very social, which causes a lot of conflict between those who do want to socialise and those who don't. We now run very effective meetings. As the National Director of the Climate Challenge, when I'm facing professional problems, my TetraMap training has helped me to understand who I should go to and how I should approach them so that I can effectively solve the problem based on their strengths and mine combined. TetraMap training has been incredibly valuable to the Climate Challenge, supporting us to provide high quality climate change education to young people across New Zealand, and stay friends while doing it.